guys, Bolivish here. So we're doing some gameplay or testing of 3.0.
Quantum travel engaged.
So we're gonna pick up some cargo from there.
Quantum travel complete.
And we're using the Reliant Kore. Top speed is pretty good. It's a light freight ship for you guys to head. That are new to the game. Wow, the top speed is pretty good for such a small ship. So you basically flip the ship upside or vertical, I guess. Pretty cool ship actually. I like the different style compared to the other ones. Kind of like a flying knife. Sorta. Oh, I forgot to add weapons. Well, I had the stock weapons, but I have shit. But it's a light freighter, so can't expect too much. Cool as hell, though. Let's see how this mission goes. I've had some issues, but I'm expecting that in a PTU build. But yeah, the game is coming together. Looks good. What more can you ask for? This is one thing that I guess you have to expect in a big space game like this. You have to do a lot of traveling, but if you like that, exploring, seeing the world basically as it is, it's impressive. Also, I'm testing right now, playing in 1440p. As you can see in the left corner, it's almost sucking up 7 gigabytes of VRAM. And I'm thinking that playing it at 4K, I'm maxing out the VRAM, and that might actually cause some crashes. So I'm gonna test this for a while and see how that goes. Hopefully that will not make the game crash, actually, because it's probably a memory issue that causes a lot of the crashes. I could be wrong, but that is usually an issue in some newer games under development. So let's see. So we're getting closer now. Cockpit is pretty good actually in this one. Ooh, it's a Starfare, okay. Thank you. how to exit this cockpit.
Right shield under attack. Landing gear up.
Systems on.
exit the ship.